We'd like to remind all visitors that in the moment we're watching on the Gallopers, face helmets are required in all indoor areas. Thank you for your understanding.